drive by the 9-year-old Bellington Sport Horse Mare to finish up round of number one. So far, 4 clear.
I'm filming for ShowNet right now, but we're streaming for the US as well, the network. So.
HTV just won, HTV just won HCTV.
I think so. I think they're merging. So.
Yeah, they're doing all that, you know.
Yeah.
It's crazy. It's crazy.
Yeah, I know, like, there's a lot going on. The European television version of it.
Yeah,
They want to merge with us, and they want to do something, so we're more than happy to accommodate.
Yeah. Yeah, but now how do we get to see it?
Well, I think after they might keep it on the USCF Network website.
Yeah, but that's computer. I want to watch it on my TV.
Oh, on television. Yeah, me too.
You know?
We got to call, NBC or something. So, hey, I think it would
I
be...
I still haven't been able to talk to all the people, right? I still haven't seen a decent version, right, of the Olympics in London.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Now, when I was in London for the Olympics, I mean, I didn't even know some of the events they had. It was 11 o'clock at night. If you're rowing,
yeah.
And I mean, like, if you're rowing a regular rowboat, like 20 feet in the Olympics, yeah. You're on at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I mean, you're on.
Yeah.
You're qualified, they're going to show you on TV.
Yeah.
Here, what do they show? Natty
of Comedy? Yeah.
It's,
I mean, an event like this, too, I feel like should be broadcasted for America to see, you know?
Yeah, why not?
I know, I think NBC will be here next week. It's prize money, too. You know what I mean? Like, NBC, they don't want to show up for $50,000. They want to show up for $100,000.
Well, that's the thing, too, now. They're really so... Oh, yeah, here. I'm going to give you one of my... If you find out anything or have anybody, whatever,
yeah.
You can give me an email.
Yeah,
I really appreciate it.
Justin.
Oh, Kelly, Justin.
Everybody
nice
calls me Juice.
Okay, Juice.
Yeah, cheers. Yeah.
Okay,
nice
good
meeting
luck.
You. Yeah, thank you. Enjoy the jump off. Just because you're doing
we do the job. When I go to do a program, I don't stick stickers on any of this. My table has my line for my table.
Yeah.
Salmon has the horse and riders are preparing for a time jump off the field of five that will be turning to go against Kevin Ryan and McLean Ward preparing for the five horse field, and the senior takes home the top prize of $15,000. They will have to cover the following track to again get to that appointed position at the top of the leaderboard. And the fence number one, we are going to see the original fence number one is the first fence that we jump off. And the other we're going to do the jump fences one, two, and three. So the first three jumps are the same sequence as from our first round. Fence three, they'll angle slightly to a red, white, and blue stripe vertical. That is the label fence 15 miles from jump off only. That is the fourth effort involved in the jump off. They take a right hand turn and negotiate the King J group vertical and the white rails that are placed by the King J group panels. And then a left hand turn up towards our spectator bank at fence 12A, 12B, and fence number 13, the same final stretch on the first round. So fences 1, 2, 3, 15, which is the white, red, red, white, and blue vertical, and then a right-hand turn around to the Kincaid vertical, and then down the final stretch of the accommodation and fence number 13. Looks like we're all set to get underway. An exciting jump off. Time will decide. Alan Keeley will sound the call for our first speaker. Summon our lead-off competitor on horse.